32nd question. The biological species concept was given by
Ernst Mayr.
Yes, good ma. At least one girl has given the answer correctly. Okay, Ernst Mayr. Please make a note that the fourth option is the correct option. Ernst Mayr. K. Jordan. He is not a scientist. He is as a helper for the lab assistant. Okay, that is not the correct option. Okay, Carolus Linnaeus. You know who is he? He is the father of taxonomy. Okay, Ernst Rhee. Who is Ernst Rhee? We have discussed. Yes, Ernst Rhee. He is a
species.
Yes, Ernst Rhee. Species are? Athwa John Rhee now.
John Rhee.
John Rhee is a species na consider. Whereas this one, Ernst Rhee, he is a chemical engineer. He is a chemical engineer. So first correct option is Ernst Mayr. Okay. Next one, 33rd. Okay, not only. The Hutchinson's system of classification is
phylogenetic.
Very nice. Good. Phylogenetic. Okay. Barkoli begana. Natural system. At least we have to complete this and we have to complete the second PU that whatever I have sent you yesterday. So that also you have to complete. We have to complete now. So phylogenetic classification, the 33rd. Phylogenetic classification. Okay. So natural, who has found out? Natural system of classification.
Bentham and Hooker.
Bentham and Hooker's. Artificial system of classification.
Linnaeus.
Very nice. Carolus Linnaeus. And even binomial nomenclature was also given by Carolus Linnaeus. Good. Next, 34th one. The head office of Botanical Survey of India is located in?
Kolkata.
Very nice. Good. Kolkata. Okay. That is the correct option. 34th is done. Kolkata. 35th question. The National Botanical Research Institute is in?
Lucknow.
Dehradun, Delhi or none?
None, ma'am.
Yes, sir. It is there in?
Lucknow.
Yes, very good. Barkoli? Lucknow only there. Okay. The National Botanical Research Institute is in Lucknow. So many times they have asked this question. Please make a note. Lucknow is the correct option. Then the 36th question. Yes, 36th question. The book which has left the maximum influence on the thinking of taxonomists is?
System on Nature.
Very good. Historia Plantarum. Third option correct there. Barkolipa. Historia Plantarum. Okay. So Historia Plantarum mele innu ondu eno helidde nanu. Napka ide enadrodu? Historia Plantarum is a book published by
John Rhee.
John Rhee. Good. Yes. Historia Plantarum. Eradu hage correlate maadkolle neevu. The previous, whatever we have discussed, you have to correlate with this whenever you will hear the same scientific name. Okay. The next question, 37th question, 36th is what option? Third option. Okay. 37th question. Related species which are reproductively isolated but morphologically similar are called. This also we have.
Siblings.
Nice, good ma. Siblings, we have discussed that the group of related species, okay, which can interbreed among themselves. That is called as what? Siblings. Please make a note. Okay. The next question is 38th question. Population of 1 and 2. Study the questions properly. Populations of 1 and 2 growing in the same habitat are morphologically similar, but these are intersterile. Okay, in terms of biological species concept, they may be considered as, what do you mean by intersterile? Inter refers to between the species. Okay, sterile means what? They cannot reproduce.
Reproduce.
Yes. What is the answer for that?
Two distinct species.
Is it two distinct species or two sibling species, ma'am? They are growing in a same habitat. Morphologically, they are similar. But these are intersterile.
Two sibling species.
Yes, good. Okay, third option is the correct option, ma'am. Please make a note, 38th question, third option, correct option, two sibling species, not one species, because already in the questions they have given two subpopulations, right? So it will be not a single species. Okay. Next question, 39th question. In which system of classification the gymnosperms are sandwiched between the dicots and monocots? The option is the first option. Please make a note. The first option is the correct option, Bentham and Hooker's. Okay, as you know, which is given by Bentham and Hooker's was given by what? Natural system of classification. Remember, so gymnosperms are sandwiched between the dicots and monocots. As you know, what are gymnosperms? The seed, does not have the seed coat, right? Yes. So they are called as gymnosperms between dicots and monocots. Then AP De Candolle, who is he? We are already discussed. Yes, first. AP De Candolle. You have to
coin the taxonomy.
Very nice. Good. Who has coined the taxonomy? Father of taxonomy is Carolus Linnaeus. Again, they have given. So please make a note. And Iger and Prandtl, he is considered as a classification of monocots. Remember, we have not discussed till here his name. Write down this one. Angler and yes, he is considered as the classification. He was done the classification of monocots. Okay, classification of monocots. So whatever thing we have not discussed, that only I'm doing again, and I'm just repeating that. Okay, the 40th question. The first step of taxonomy is
identification.
Identification.
Is that identification or the description? See it once again. First, you are describing, isn't it? Describing is nothing but what? You are correcting based on the number of characters. First, you will observe the number of characters, whether then you will think of the identification. First will be what? Isn't it? Got my point, ma'am? Yeah, first one is the description. After that, you are identifying what it is. You are identifying. After identifying, you are naming it. Okay. After naming it, you will make into a what? Classification. The first one is the description. You will identify what characters, whether it belongs to dicots or monocot. So easily you can make a note that it is a fibrous root system, taproot system. You will see the veins, isn't it? Reticulate venation or the parallel venation. So first the description you will do. After describing, you will go for what? Identification. Yes, it is it. This one only. You will identify. After identify, you will go for what? Naming it. You will name it. First one is the description. Second one is what? First, you should repeat. First description.
Identification.
Identification you will do. After identification, you will name it. After naming, you will go for
classification.
Yes, good. Understood now? 40th question. 41st question. One of the most important functions of botanical garden is?
Third option.
Very nice. Third option is the correct option. So not only just identifying the area, not only observing the tropical plants, nothing. They allow the ex situ conservation. So you have studied in biodiversity that ex situ, isn't it? What is ex situ conservation? What is
ex situ? Outside the natural habitat.
We are going there only are we are getting the species specimens or the species from that place to here.
We're getting it.
Yes, good, right? So ex situ conservation means not we are going to that particular habitat. We are getting that particular the rare species are the what do we say, the very rare species we can say that we are getting here, and we are giving the protection as well as the nutrition to the plants or the animals, anything. The examples for ex situ will be what, the garden, you can take it, isn't it? The botanical gardens is one of the example, and the for animals it is the zoos, isn't it? So zoos and all, these are the examples for what, ex situ conservation. Yes, yes. Then what is the next question, 42nd question? Little bit will go fast. Closely related, morphologically similar, symmetric populations, but reproductively isolated, are designated
sibling species.
Yes, good, ma. Sibling species. Yes, good. So all of them know what are clones. First. What are clones?
Morphologically and genetically similar organism.
Very nice. So it is a asexual. It is a one type of asexual reproduction. They are genetically and morphologically similar. Good, ma. Next one. What are clines? 42nd question. What are clines? The CLI. One sec. 42nd question. CLINES. Yes, ma'am. Anyone? Write down. Clines are ecotype. Clines are this may be asked for the next questions also, like that. Clines are ecotype. ECO. What do you mean by ecotype? Genetically distinct. Okay, ecotype means what? Please mute yourself. Someone, little difference is there. Genetically distinct species. Okay, ecotype. Then which is adapted to specific environmental condition. Okay, you can write. Adapted to specific environment. Okay, so that is called as what, clines. CLINES, clines. Okay, our genetic differences. Next, deems. What do you mean by deems in this only? Deems are the small interbreeding population in a species. They are called as what, deems. These are all the new words to you, so only I'm writing on the board, please take down. Okay, 42nd question. Done. Have you all completed? You know the sibling species, you know what are clones, now you came to know what are clines and what are deems. So what are ecotype, also you can make a note separately. What is an ecotype? Ecotype is a genetically distinct species. Okay, so ecotype may also ask, so only have written here, ecotype is a genetically distinct species. And what are claims here? You can write, they are the ecotypes, they are adapted to specific environment. Okay, adapted to specific environment, it may be a desert. So some animals like camel, it is adapted to desert area, right? So they will be having so many adaptations, like they have a padded feet, okay? So many you have studied in your practical classes also. So no doubts, right? Why in the 42nd question, shall we move to 43rd question? Deems, shall I take it?
Ma'am.
Yes. 43rd question. A species is taxonomically. 43rd question. A species is taxonomically a. Go through the options fast. The first
option.
Noma. First option is the correct options there. Population with common characteristics as evolutionary base of variation. So a species of taxonomically, if you want to say, it is evolutionary basis should be there, as well as there should be variation. When we will get the variation? When there is a sexual reproduction. Remember, when in case of asexual reproduction, there is no variation. You can see only in case of sexual reproduction, we can see that type of variation. So the option one is the answer for 43rd question. Okay, next one is the 44th question. A species is. Fourth option is the correct option. Yes, good. Please make a note fast. It is not a geographical area. Population of one type, no. Group of individual occurring in a particular area, notice that. The last one is the populations of individuals with a similar genotype and phenotypic character. So both the phenotypic means the external character, whereas genotypic means the genetic level. Okay, the genes, whatever the genes which are involved, everything. So that is very important for a species, who should be. Okay. Next, 45th question. A group of plants or animals with the similar traits of any rank is?
Species.
No, it is not a species. What, ma'am?
Ma'am, order.
No, pa. It is the fourth option, taxon. Taxon means, as we are already discussed, taxa refers to individual. Taxon means from the species to kingdom, right? So the entire thing will comes under what? A group of plants or animals with the similar traits, which has a rank of what? A taxon. Yes, the 46th question, the branch of biology, very easy it is, a branch of biology which deals with the process of aging.
Fourth option.
Yes, it is gerontology. Okay, gerontology. Salpa spelling nodkoli. Okay, what do you mean by geology there? What is the first option? Geology.
Study
of earth, right? Geo refers to earth. Remember, you can also par ella full onnonde barko mudiyali. So sometimes they may ask, the study of earth is called as geology. Genetics, you know, right? What is genetics? Study of inheritance and variation, right? Inheritance and variation, remember? So genetics is a study of inheritance and variation. The third one is
study of genes.
Yes. So what do you mean by genealogy? Family history. Write down. Genealogy. L-O-G-Y. Barkoli. Genealogy means what? Study of family history. You can say also say that a pedigree, isn't it? Pedigree also you have studied, which is study of family history is called as genealogy. And for our answer is gerontology. Gerontology is the branch of biology which deals with aging. Okay. Have you written the answers? No, all of you? Yes or no? Shall I take it out?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, next one is 47th question. 47th question. The study of relationship between the size and the shape is called as?
Allometry.
Yes, good, ma. Allometry, A-L-L-O-M-E-T-R-Y. Write down. Option, what is the option? Third option. Third option is the correct 47th question. Third option. Then what do you mean by allelopathy? A-L-L-E-L-O, allelopathy. What do you mean by allelopathy? Is a biological phenomenon. Is a biological phenomenon, you will write, no? That influences growth. That influences growth. Influences growth, survival, and reproduction. Growth, survival, and reproduction. Reproduction of an organism. Okay, that is called as what? Allelopathy. Then allogamy. What is allogamy? You have studied in your second chapter. What is allogamy? Yes, tell me now. Cross pollination. Okay. Then for self-pollination, what is the name for opposite of allogamy?
Autogamy.
Very nice. Good. So for self-pollination, it is autogamy. For cross-pollination, it is allogamy. Okay. So have you completed all the options there?
Allopatric.
Allopatric. One sec. Allopatric means related species. Write down allopatric. Species are those related species will write fast now. If I am go on writing now, it will take time. Allopatric species are those related species which are geographically related. Geographically related. Okay, related to extent, to an extent, you can write. That's it. To an extent. Okay, which is called as what? Allopatry. So done with all the things. Okay. Next 48th question. The branch of biology which deals with the study of process and functions of an organism is called as
physiology.
Very nice. Physiology, third option, correct options, ma. 48, third option. What do you mean by histology? Study of cells, right? Histology is nothing but study of tissue, you can say. Write down first. Histology means study of tissue. Study of tissue is called as histology. Anatomy means everyone knows. I not
morphological know. Characters.
No morphological characters. Anatomy is what? Study of internal, isn't it? Okay. So anatomy means what? We are going to study the internal part of an organism. That is called as what? Anatomy. Then entomology.
Study of insects.
Very nice. Study of insects are called as entomology. You have already studied in second chapter while doing pollination, isn't it? So pollinating agents like entomology are entomophilous flowers. Okay. The flowers which is getting attracted by the insects, they are called as entomophilous flowers. So entomology is the study of insects. Okay, good. So done with the 48th question, ma'am. We'll move to the 49th question. Study of behavior of animal is called, very important question. It is
ethology. Ethology.
Yes, ethology. First option, correct option. 49th question, first option. which is ethology. Yes, good. What do you mean by parapsychology? Parapsychology is a pseudoscience. Please write down first. Parapsychology is the pseudoscience concerned with, it is a pseudo. What do you mean by pseudo refers to?
False.
Very nice. Pseudopodia, you have studied in amoeba. Pseudoscience concerned with the investigation of paranormal, investigation of paranormal and psychic phenomenon. PSYCHIC. Okay, psychic phenomenon. Okay, that's all about parapsychology. Then euphonics, next option. What is meant by euphonics? E-U-P-H-E-N-I-C, euphonics. Euphonics is nothing but, write down under this, is a science of making. It is a science of making phenotypic improvements. Phenotypic improvements to humans. Improvements to human traits of a human after birth. Human after birth. Okay. If they are affected by genetic condition, if there is any chromosomal disorders, that also I have studied in your genetics chapter. Okay. If there is any genetic level condition, if there is any problem is there. Okay. So that they can clear it. In the sense, genotherapy, have you heard of, right? Genotherapy. If there is any mistake or if there is any mutation has taken place, no? So that can be removed and we are inserting a normal gene. So identification of the genetic, in the sense, the defect gene, you can say. The defect, only defect that is, adana remove maadi, we are inserting what? The normal gene in that place. So that the process is known as euphonics. Okay. And the last one is etiology. Can anyone tell me what is etiology?
It is a study of cause of disease.
Very nice. Good. It's very nice. Write down that only. It's a study of causation of origination of any disease. Okay. Etiology. Origination of any diseases. Yes. And the last question, 50th question. The study of reptiles is called? Study of
reptiles.
Yes. Herpetology. Write down. Herpetology. Okay. Herpetology. Okay. Then dermatologist. Very easy. Derma.
Hairs. Skin and hair.
Study of skin and hair is called as dermatology. Then pathology. Pathology refers to what? Study of sponges. Write down. P-A-A-Z-O-L-O-G-Y. Pathology means what? Study of sponges. Sponges which comes under porifera. Okay. First year PUC have studied under animal kingdom. Okay. That is the thing. And angiology. What do you mean by angiology?
Angiosperm. Blood vessels.
Yes. Yes. A study of disease related to circulatory system as well as the lymphatic system. Okay. Lymphatic system, or if there is any diseases which is there in the circulatory system, which is called as angiology. Yes. So that completed the 50 questions here. 51st questions there. So 51st question, we have to do it. So I will tell the answer fast. Please make a tick of it. If there is any very important only, I will going to discuss. We have because of the shortage of time. Okay, the 51st question. The number of species are classified in the book species Plantarum is second option 5900. The branch of botany which deals with the study of nomenclature identification and classification of plants is called
taxonomy.
Very nice, taxonomy. The first option, 53rd question. The largest herbarium in India is located in, very important question. Second option, Indian Botanical Garden, Sipur, Hawar. Okay, write down that second option. Okay, second option, Indian Botanical Garden, Sipur, Hawar. Okay, which usually contains a little bit extended important note. You have to make a note. It is of 109 hectares. So what is the area? Because it is the largest herbarium. Okay, largest herbarium means, you know, you have studied in first year PUC, right? It is a stored house of what? It is a collection of rare species. Herbarium sheets is called as the herbarium. So the largest herbarium, which is located in India, which is in the Sipur Hawar, which is of what, 109 hectares, the area itself, and it usually contains, 12,000 species itself. So some little bit extended important points I have given you. Please make a note, 12,000 species it has. Okay, then we will move to the 54th question. Correct the sequence of taxa, which is the option. First, you should tell me. 54th
option.
First option, good. So first is the class, order, family, genus, and the species. Yes. The 55th question. A key may be.
Analytical.
Yes, all of the above, all of these, right? It may be yogged, it may be analytical, it may be bracketed. Okay, all the answer is correct. Okay, which is all of the above. You have to make a note. Excuse me. So 55th question, right? It is. Yes, all of this, please make a note. Key is also called as contrasting. What is key? You know, right? It is a contrasting character generally in a pair of pair which is present, which is called as the couplets, which comes under herbarium tools, isn't it? Got the point, no? Tools of herbarium, you have said, not the one of the tool is herbarium. Taxonomical tool, isn't it? Taxonomical tool, last year you have studied, just remember, museum, zoo, herbarium, key and all is there. So please go through it. So key is all the above, okay? Then we will move to the 56th question. Binomial nomenclature was written first time in?
Latin language.
Latin.
Very nice. Latin. So binomial nomenclature and all you have know already. Next one is 57th one. 56th is that one. 57th. Herbarium is, just now I told you, right?
First option. Storehouse of collected plant specimen.
Yes, first option. Correct. Just now I told you about the herbarium. 58th question. The scientific name of wheat. The scientific name, all the above.
Left option.
Yes, sir. Triticum acetivum. Then Planthera leo is what?
Lion.
Lion, yes. Then Solanum tuberosum.
Potato.
Very nice. Write down, everyone. Then Mucor domestica.
Housefly.
Housefly. Very good. Yes. All the, these are all very important, ma. So only I'm telling you, all of the thing you have to write down, scientific name, so many things they may ask, which is there in your NCERT textbook only. Don't worry, Triticum acetivum. So 59th question. Phylogenetic classification is based on?
Evolutionary trends.
Evolutionary trends, no? Yes. Fourth one, option correct. Barcomedy. Evolutionary trends, 59th question. Then 60th. The various system of classification are
all of these.
All of these.
All of this. Yes. All are scientific. Okay. Classifications only. 61st question. A scientist studying variation, origin, and evolution while classifying the organism is termed as neotaxonomist. Right?
Neotaxonomist.
First option. Correct, ma? Neotaxonomist. 61st question. Then classical taxonomist means what? What is a classical taxonomist? Write down. One who classify the organism. Here for extended, this is an option. Okay. I will, yes, first down, write down. One who classify the organism. Then cytotaxonomist. Classify the organism based on their morphological characters. One point you write down, that's okay. Classical taxonomist, one who classify the organism based on their morphological characters. Okay. Then cytotaxonomist. What do you mean by cytotaxonomist? One who classify based on their
cytoplasm.
Cytological studies, you can write. Okay, cytological studies. And the last one is chemotaxonomist.
Based on chemical constituent of genes. Yes.
Very nice. Good. So chemotaxonomist, one who classify the organism based on their chemical composition or the chemical constituents of the cell. So that's all about the classical taxonomist, cytotaxonomist and the chemotaxonomist. So all our stats from C only. So salpa nodkoli. Okay. Yes, sir. We will move to 62nd question. I take a 62nd question. Okay. 62nd question is, which of the following is the most appropriate to explain the living organism?
Third option.
Is it only third one?
All of the above.
Yes, fourth option.
Ma'am, but growth will occur both in living and non-living.
Yeah, which of the following is the most appropriate to explain the living organism? Yeah, cell division and growth is there. Gene pool. Gene pool is nothing but what the group of genes which is present in a particular area is called as the gene pool. To reproduce and increase its gene pool. Yes, all of them are correct, ma. Okay, to
but explain. But growth will have both in non-living and living organism.
Yeah, yeah, it's there. But even in living organism is also there, right? Cell division and growth they have given. Cell division takes place only in case of living organism. So you can say all of the above. Okay, pa? Yes. 63rd question. Death is the most important regulatory process on earth. It avoids
overcrowding.
Yes, good. So second option is the correct option, which is overcrowding on the earth. So if the death is the most important, it has to take place. If there is no death, what happens? So all the organisms start living on the earth. So overcrowding takes place. Yes, next one, 64th question. Why do living beings have buffers? Buffers means what? To maintain a pH close to neutral. That is called as buffers. So what do you mean by to maintain an acidic pH? Tell me now. To maintain a pH close to neutral. We can live only in a neutral pH, right? So whatever the food we eat, usually whatever the water we drink, that usually becomes a neutral, right? Getting ma? So most living organisms functions at a neutral pH. Hence the cells of these organisms maintain the pH, which is close to neutral by physiological activities. Any doubt, ma? Anyone? 64th, third option. If you, yes, anyone, tell me, no doubt, right? So our organism mainly based on the neutral pH and not the acidic. Even if you take the acidic, some bases will be there inside our body. It makes it neutral. If you take the base, okay, more, so some acids will be produced that makes into what? The neutral condition. Yes, the 65th question. Shall we move to 65th questions, ma?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. The base of life is very easy.
Nucleic acids.
That's it.
Nucleic acid.
Very nice. Good. Because the DNA is the most important thing which is there in the nucleic acid. Yes, I'm not go in detail. It is not a lipid. It is not a protein. Next, the term biology was coined by, again, it is easy.
Lamarck and Trivenes.
Yes. Lamarck and Trivenes. So not the Lamarck and the Darwin. Then Lamarck and Hume. Okay, now 66th question, Salpa. ನೋಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಓನ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್, ಅದು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಏನ್ ಕೊಡಲ್ಲ ಅದ್ರ ಮೇಲೆ, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಬಿಟ್ಬಿಡ್ತೀನಿ ಅದು. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಡಿಲೀಟೆಡ್ ಪೋರ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ, ರೆಸಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಅದು. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ 67th ಕ್ವೆಶನ್, ಅಗೇನ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಈಸಿ ಮಾ. ಯಾರು ಹೇಳ್ತೀರಾ?
ಅರಿಸ್ಟಾಟಲ್.
ಅಷ್ಟೇ, ಓಕೆ, ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಹೇಳಿದೀನಿ. ಥಿಯೋಕ್ರಿಟಸ್, ಥಿಯೋಕ್ರಿಟಸ್ ಬೇಗ ಬೇಗ ಹೇಳ್ಬೇಕು.
ಫಾದರ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಾಟ್ನಿ.
ಎಸ್, ಗುಡ್. ಡಾರ್ವಿನ್, ಡಾರ್ವಿನ್
ಎವಲ್ಯೂಷನ್,
ಎವಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಂಟ್ ಇಟ್? ಎಸ್, ಗುಡ್. ದೆನ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಯಾವ್ದಿದೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ? ಬ್ಯಾಟಿಸನ್. ಬ್ಯಾಟಿಸನ್ ಯಾರವರು? ಡಾರ್ವಿನ್ ನ ಏನೊಂದು ಏನೋ ಒಂದು ಪಬ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾರೆ, ಅದ್ ಏನಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ, ಥಿಯರಿ ಆಫ್ ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲ್ ಸೆಲೆಕ್ಷನ್. ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡ್ಬಿಡಿ ಒಂದ್ ಕಡೆ. ಡಾರ್ವಿನ್, ಹಿ ಪ್ರಪೋಸ್ಡ್ ದ ಥಿಯರಿ ಆಫ್ ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲ್ ಸೆಲೆಕ್ಷನ್. ಓಕೆ, ದೆನ್ ಒರಿಜಿನ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪೀಶೀಸ್ ಅವರೇ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದು. ದೆನ್ ಬ್ಯಾಟ್ಸನ್, ಓಕೆ, ಬ್ಯಾಟ್ಸನ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಫಾದರ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಾಡರ್ನ್ ಜೆನೆಟಿಕ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ರೈಟ್ ಡೌನ್, ಬ್ಯಾಟ್ಸನ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಫಾದರ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಾಡರ್ನ್ ಜೆನೆಟಿಕ್ಸ್. ಯಾರು ಹುಡುಗರು ಇಲ್ವಾ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ, ಮೀಟಿಂಗ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೀ ಹುಡುಗಿರ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದೀರಲ್ಲ? ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಆಪ್ಷನ್, ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಇದೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ 67th ಒನ್ ಆಯ್ತು. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ 67th ಕ್ವೆಶನ್. ಹೇಳ್ಬೇಕಾ ಅದು? 68th ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಹೇಳ್ಬೇಕಾ?
ನೋ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್,
ನೋ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್,
ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಮೂವ್. ಓಕೆ, ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡನ್. 69th ಕ್ವೆಶನ್, 69th ಕ್ವೆಶನ್, ಎಥನಾಲಜಿ. ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಓದಿದೀವಿ ಅದನ್ನ. ಎಥನಾಲಜಿ ಇಸ್ ದ ಬಿಹೇವಿಯರ್, ಅನಿಮಲ್ ಬಿಹೇವಿಯರ್ ನ ಹೇಳುವಂತದನ್ನ ನಾವು ಎಥನಾಲಜಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಪ್ಪ. ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ 69th. ಓ ಮೈ ಗಾಡ್, ಏನಾಯ್ತಿದು? 69th ಒನ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್, 69th ಒನ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್. ಎಥನಾಲಜಿ ಇಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಆಫ್ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್, ಸಾರಿ, ಅನಿಮಲ್ ಬಿಹೇವಿಯರ್. ಸೊ ಇನ್ಸೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಏನಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಪ್ಪ? ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ the study of ethnology, right? Entomology, insects. Birds ge ornithology, write down. Ornithology is the study of birds. Study of birds are called as ornithology. Animal behavior, entomology, insects na, sorry, ethnology. Ethnology matte ಎಂಥಮಾಲಜಿ, ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಹೆಸರು ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಜ್ಞಾಪಕ ಇಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಓನ್ಲಿ ವೆರಿ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಸ್ಪೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಇರೋದಷ್ಟೇ. ಓಕೆನಾ, ಎಥನಾಲಜಿ ಅನಿಮಲ್ ಬಿಹೇವಿಯರ್, ಎಂಥಮಾಲಜಿ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಆಫ್ ಇನ್ಸೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಮೂವ್ ಟು ದ 70th ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ಸ್. ದೇ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಆಫ್ ಟಿಶ್ಯೂ, ಇದು ಬಿಟ್ಬಿಡ್ತೀನಿ ನಾನು. ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ, ಸೈಟಾಲಜಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್, ಜೆನೆಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇನ್ಹೆರಿಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವೇರಿಯೇಷನ್, ಸೈಕಾಲಜಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅಗೇನ್ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಬಿಹೇವಿಯರ್ ನ ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದು ನೀವು, ಅನಿಮಲ್ ಬಿಹೇವಿಯರ್ ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದು. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ 71st ಕ್ವೆಶನ್, ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. 70th ಇಸ್ ದ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್. 71st ಕ್ವೆಶನ್, ಟೆರಿಟಾಲಜಿ. ತುಂಬಾ ಸತಿ ರಿಪೀಟ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಈ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಟೆರಿಟಾಲಜಿ ಡೀಲ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್
ಅಬ್ನಾರ್ಮಲಿಟೀಸ್.
ಎಸ್, ಗುಡ್. ಸೊ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಬ್ನಾರ್ಮಲಿಟೀಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಯೂಶಲಿ in the fetus they will observe the number of chromosomes maybe, or if there is any defects in the fetus, no, so that they will observe and they will treat it. So that is called as what, the teratology. Okay, it's not aging, it's not a hair. Already we have, what is aging called as? We have done already. Yes sir, you should repeat that. Aging. ಯಾರು ಹೇಳ್ತೀರಾ?
ಥಿಯರಂಟೋಲಜಿ.
ಎಸ್, ಗುಡ್. ಎಸ್, ಸೊ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ರಿಪೀಟ್ ದಟ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅಗೇನ್. ಓಕೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ 72nd ಕ್ವೆಶನ್, ಟ್ರೈಕಾಲಜಿ. ಟ್ರೈಕಾಲಜಿ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಸ್ಟಡಿ
ಆಫ್
ಹೇರ್. ಎಸ್, ಗುಡ್. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್, 77th ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಆಫ್ ಹೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಟ್ರೈಕಾಲಜಿ. ದೆನ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಆಫ್ ಅಬ್ನಾರ್ಮಾಲಿಟೀಸ್, ಓಕೆ, ದ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಬ್ನಾರ್ಮಾಲಿಟೀಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ವಾಟ್, ಟೆರಟಾಲಜಿ. ಓಕೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್, ಏಜಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಐ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಯು? ಜೆರಂಟಾಲಜಿ.
ಜೆರಂಟಾಲಜಿ,
ಜೆರಂಟಾಲಜಿ ದಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟಲ್ ಅಬ್ನಾರ್ಮಾಲಿಟೀಸ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಟೆರಟಾಲಜಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಓಕೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್, 73rd ಕ್ವೆಶನ್, will move a little bit fast. How fast? I don't know. I'm doing very fast. I don't know. We will finish fast. Under which branch we would study both amoeba and plasmodium? Protozoology. Third option, correct ma? Barkoli begane. 73rd question. Protozoology. Okay. The epidermiology, you know already. Okay. Derma refers to skin. Okay. Then study of liver is called as? Very easy.
Hepatology.
Very nice. Hepatology, because what is the cells of liver called as?
Hepatocytes.
Very nice. Hepatocytes. Very nice. Then what do you mean by herpetology?
Study of reptiles.
Very nice. Good. Herpetology. Then horology. What do you mean by horology? Phenology. So these are the two homework for you. Okay. Study that. Okay. Whatever you know. Okay. Horology and phenology. Make a note. That is a homework for you. Let me know. Next class. Okay. Next one is the 75th one. Excuse me. Cytesmology is the study of fourth
syndromes.
No, ma, it is the fourth one. Joint and articulation and joints. Okay, syndesmology refers to joint, articulations, and ligaments. Ligaments means what? What is ligaments? You have studied already.
Bone to.
Bone to bone. Yes. Then one more is there. Bone to muscle.
Tendon.
Very nice. Good. 76th question. Disease of animals are studied under the branch. This is very easy. Pathology. Write down. Pathology means disease. If you the study of disease is called as pathology. Zoology means, you know, psychology. Phycology means what? Study of algae. Write down. Phycology. Then mycology.
Study of fungi.
Very nice. Good. So related questions I'm asking, because even though it is not there, it will be helpful for your next upcoming questions like that. So one of the following branches applicable to both plants and animals. 77th question. Second option, which is taxonomy. Write down. Taxonomy. 77th question. Taxonomy. Herpetology. Already you have told, no?
Study of reptiles.
Reptiles. Then ichthyology. Study of fishes. Write down, all of you. Ichthyology. Fourth option, what is there, no? That is the study of fishes. Then last one is sociology.
Study of lizards.
Very nice. Good. Study of lizards. Okay, good. Next one, 78th question. 78th question. Is I'm very fast today? Is that okay for everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. The branch of biology dealing with the study of trees.
Very dendrology. Easy.
Dendrology. Yes, write down. Dendrology, 78th question. Then what is pomology? Pomology, study of fruits. Write down there. Pomology is the study of fruits. Then anthology. Anthology is the study
flowers.
Of flowers. Good. Yes. Anthology is the study of flowers. Pomology is the study of fruits. Forestry, you know, study of trees. Okay. Study of trees. And dendrology. Yeah. Even study of trees, both we can write that. Dendrology. Forestry means study of forest. That you can say. Forestry is nothing much is there in that. Okay. Main important is pomology and anthology is very important. Yes. We'll move to the 78th question is the fourth option. 79th question. Edapology or pedology. Very easy. Pa. Yeah. Who will tell?
Soil.
Yes. Good. That's it.
Soil.
Yes. Pedology is the study of ಸಾಯಿಲ್ ದೆನ್ ಮೌಂಟೇನ್ ಟ್ರೀಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಓಕೆ, 80th ಕ್ವೆಶನ್, ದ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಆಫ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫಾರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಯುಟಿಲೈಸೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್
ಸೆರೋಲಜಿ.
ಸಿಲ್ವಿಕಲ್ಚರ್ ಮಾ. ಓಕೆ, ಸಿಲ್ವಿಕಲ್ಚರ್, ದ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಆಫ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫಾರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಯುಟಿಲೈಸೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಅಸ್ ಸೆಲ್ವಿಯಾಲಜಿ. ಸರ್, ಎಪಿಕಲ್ಚರ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಒನ್ ನೋಸ್ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್, ರೈಟ್? ಸೆಲ್ವಿ ಎಪಿಕಲ್ಚರ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್
ವಾಟ್?
ಬೀ ಕೀಪಿಂಗ್, ಯೆಸ್. ದೆನ್ ಪಿಸಿಕಲ್ಚರ್ ಇಸ್ ಫಿಶಸ್, ಯೆಸ್. ದೆನ್ ಸೆರಾಲಜಿ, ಬ್ಲಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಆಂಟಿಬಾಡಿ, ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಆಫ್ ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಆಂಟಿಬಾಡೀಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಅಸ್ ಸೆರಾಲಜಿ. ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ಡೌನ್, ಸೆರಾಲಜಿ ಇಸ್ study of blood vessels or blood circulation. Epi is beekeeping. Pisciculture means fishes. Silviculture means study of forest and its utilization. Yes. Next one is 81st question. The study of modification of the genes for the benefits of human race. This you have studied.
Genetic engineering.
Yeah, that's it. Genetic engineering. Yes. The branch of biology that deals with the social geograph geographical ado salpa printing mistake ide nodkolli cultural and historical aspects of physical and mental constituents of mankind is third option ado anthropology.
Anthropology
is correct ma. Anthropology, then anthropology aste mundu eugenics. Eugenics andre eno, what do you mean by eugenics? Gotidiya argaru, eugenics, eugenics and eugenics. Okay, idunu svalpa nodkolli neevene. Eugenics matte eugenics ivereddunu ve idu 22nd allu ondo chikku homework ide. Okay, before ondu erad points na nodkolli neevu. Okay na, so next we will move to 83rd question. ಇದು ಹೇಳಿದೆ ನಾನು ಇವಾಗ ತಾನೆ. ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಆಫ್ ರಿಲೇಶನ್ಶಿಪ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಎನ್ವೈರನ್ಮೆಂಟ್, ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್
ಎಕಾಲಜಿ.
ಎಥ್ನೋ ಬಾಟನಿ, ಎಕಾಲಜಿ ಇಸ್ ಎನ್ವೈರನ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಎಕಾಲಜಿ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟೇಕ್. ಎಕಾಲಜಿ, ಎಸ್, ಥರ್ಡ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್. 83rd ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಎಕಾಲಜಿ. ಮೈಕಾಲಜಿ, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ನೌ ಐ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಯು. ಓಕೆ, ಮೈಕಾಲಜಿ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್?
ಫಂಗೈ.
ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಆಫ್ ಫಂಗೈ. Then ethology. Ethology. Study of soil, just now, no? Okay. So ethnobotany means study of different varieties of plants. Okay.
Plants.
So it's called as ethnobotany. Okay. So 84th question. So 83rd is third option. Sorry, fourth, no? So 84th one, what will you call to the study of plants and animals, tissues outside the body? Very easy. This also have studied.
In vitro.
Very nice. In vitro, that is IVF and all you have studied, no? In vivo, yes, means inside the body. In vitro means outside the lab condition, anything. So which of these branches of science are dealing with the improvements of future human race? 85th question. It is called as eugenics. I have only told, okay, the answer then. I had told you this one is the homework for you. So eugenics alide nodi adane barkonbidi hogli nin madakala. Eugenics means what? Dealing with the improvements of future human race. Then euthenics. Euthenics means improvement of human condition. Write down. Euthenics, euthe alle innondu options ide nodi. 82nd matte 85th question. You can make a note. Okay, eugenics means improvement of human conditions. Then eupigenics means embryo development, study of embryo development progressively. Written, eugenics, eugenics, okay, epigenics, you can say epigenics means development of embryo in a progression. Okay, last one, 86th question. While solving a problem, a scientific method is employed. Which of the following is incorrect? So what is the answer for that?
Fourth option.
Yeah, fourth option. Barkonbidi, begana. no control. Okay. Then branch of zoology deals with the nutrition of animals. Nutrition of animals. Trophology. 87.
Trophology.
87th one. First option. Trophology. Nidology means what? Study of birds' nest. Please make a note fast. We have to start with the second year portions also. Nidology means study of a bird's nest. Trichology means, you know, right? I'm not going in detail. Trichology.
Study of air.
Then teratology also, you know. Yes. 88th one. 88. Which of the following constant characteristics of living organism it is? Second one, right? Metabolism. Yes. 89th question. Which of the type of organisms is found only in living being? It is the third
molecular.
Option. Yes, subcellular. 90th question. Living organisms have been divided into three domains. Okay. 90th question, which is the third option, correct ma, barcomedy, completely differ from eukaryotes plus prokaryotes. Both will be present. 91st question. Which was the first herbarium set up? This is very important question. Very, very important question. It is 91st, which is the second option. Pisa. Pisa in Italy. Write down. Pisa in Italy. Where was the first herbarium set up? Throughout the world, I'm telling. Throughout the world, the first herbarium set up was there in the Pisa of Italy. Next one. 92nd question. Where labeling is done pasted on herbarium? It is the first option. Okay. Lower RHS. Lower side towards the right side. Okay. Lower right hand side, which is at the bottom. Okay. Where there is a labelings. Labelings will be present. And the lower LHS. Okay. Lower LHS will be the date of collection, by whom it is collected. Every information we will get it from the lower LHS. Okay. Lower RHS will be the labelings of the herbarium. Okay. LHS, I'm telling, the second option, where you can see the date of collection, from whom it is collected, from which place it is collected, everything. So can you tell me the dimensions of the herbarium? This is an extra question I'm asking. 42 into 29, please make a note fast. Okay, it is 42 into 29 centimeter, which is the size of the normal herbarium sheet, or it may be sometimes it is from 30 to 45. Okay, it is 45. Okay, 30 into 45 centimeter kuda irutte herbarium size idrudu. Okay na, so barkondrappa ellarunuve. Yes, 93rd question, very important again. By which chemical specimens for herbaria are treated to prevent fungal attack? Bega bega heli salpa. Yes, fast. First option is the correct option, barkomedi. 0.1% of the mercury chloride, as we are not used any herbarium sheets are affected by the fungus, right? In order to prevent it, so 0.1% of the mercury chloride is used. The spraying of that, the particular thing will be done, mercury chloride. So it will avoid, or it will prevent the attack of fungus. Okay, 94th question. Which one is the important function of botanical garden? That is the first option. Good. Next, the 95th one. Last question, 95th question, which is the third option, barcomedi, then later you can see it. So very important again, Royal Botanical Garden is located in Bristol. It may be asked for different questions also. Please make a note. There are about 89 wildlife sanctuaries and 494 national parks in India, when a specific name is identical to generic name. So these are the very important 95 questions we have successfully completed. Have you all happy with the question and answers, ma'am? All of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so maximum how much possible questions we can complete in a particular chapter, we have done it. And then we will move to the next one. Take it first. Reproduction in organism, second PUC. Which one of the following statement is not true? Everyone has the printout of this, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, the first question. Which one of the following?
Second option.
Is it a second or is the first one? Lifespan is the period from birth to. Which one of the following statement is not true?
Second option, ma'am.
Yeah, all small organisms have very short lifespan. Yes, second option. Correct option. First one. Yes, second one. Bisexual animal, earthworm, unisexual animal, cockroach. Kottidare. Adika second option. All small organisms have very short lifespan. Life expenditure. Helipa, who will answer this? Second one option, correct. Okay, na? Barkoli. All small organisms have very short lifespan. That is the option, correct. Bisexual animal, they have given an example, but you can correlate with that. Okay, actually, the other options are same. Agobidire, printing mistake there. So, either bisexual animal, earthworm, norkoli, unisexual animals, yadu, cockroach, and the norkoli. Next one, select the odd one out with respect to lifespan. Odd one out. Yaar heltira? Lifespan of rice is 3 to 4 weeks. Correct option?
3 to 4 months.
3 to 4 weeks. Anta idal vali answer.
Month is the correct answer.
Yes, ma'am?
3 to 4 months.
3 to 4 months. Yeah, adu weeks agogide alva. Yeah, the crows and the sparrows show wide differences in their lifespans. Okay, pa, the months maadkomidi, weeks alladu, months. Okay, the third option, correct option adu. Okay, fourth one, select the plants having the shortest lifespan. Rose, right? What is the lifespan of rose?
5 to 6 months.
Yes, no, 5 to 7 years. Okay, 5 to 7 years. Rose plant can live. Banana, 20 to 25
years.
Yes, 25 years. Then banyan,
200 years.
Very nice. Then cinchona, 3000 to 4000, which is an angiosperm, remember. So, adana neetam anta karitivi. Cinchona is one of the gymnosperm actually. It can live 3000 to 4000 years. Anta. Okay. So, fifth one, clones are very easy. Alva. Fourth one, alva.
First option.
Nodi. Plants raised.
All the four are correct, ma.
Yes. So, fourth one option, correct. All of the above. Yes. Sixth one. Salva bega otkoli already.
Third option.
Sixth one, very good. The clones is a group of individuals got through vegetative propagation. Third one, third option, correct. Seventh one, cross pollination. Self pollination or cross pollination hybridization. Elani ojidira. Plants reproduced by vegetative reproductions are?
Second option.
Correct. Second option is the correct option, both genetically and morphologically similar to the parents. Okay. Select the incorrect matches. Incorrect match.
Fourth option.
Fourth option. Very nice. CLE. Genetically dissimilar. Both morphologically and genetically similar. So, note. Next one. Ninth one. Cell division is itself a mode of reproduction in.
Monera and Protista.
Yes. Monera and Protista. Third option correct. 10th one. Asexual reproduction in Saccharomyces occur by means of
budding.
Budding. Very good. Fourth one. Oidia. What is Oidia? ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಎಗ್ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಓಇಡಿಯಾ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಹೊಸ ವರ್ಡ್ ಇದೆ ಇದು. ಓಇಡಿಯಾ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್? ಅ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಎಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಂಗೈ. ಓಕೆ, ಇಜಿಜಿ ಆಫ್ ಫಂಗೈ, ಓಇಡಿಯಾ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ಕೊನಿಡಿಯಾ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ? ಕೊನಿಡಿಯಾ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ಡ್, ಇಟ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ದ ಎಸೆಕ್ಷುಯಲ್ ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಫಂಗೈ, ಅಗೈನ್ ಆಸ್ಪರ್ಜಿಲಸ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ಇವೆಲ್ಲ. ಕ್ಲೆಮೈಡೋಮೊನಾಸ್ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ? ಕ್ಲೆಮೈಡೋಸ್ಪೋರ್ಸ್. ಎಸ್, ಗುಡ್. 11th ಒನ್, ಹೈಡ್ರಾ ರಿಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸಸ್, ಅಗೈನ್ ವೆರಿ ಈಸಿ. ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಹಾಕ್ಬಿಡ್ಲಾ? ಬಡ್ಡಿ, ಹೈಡ್ರಾ ಬಡ್ಡಿ. ದೆನ್ 12th ಒನ್, ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಕಾಮನ್ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್ ಎಸೆಕ್ಷುಯಲ್ ರಿಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಚರ್ ಸೀನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಮೆಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ಗೆ. ಎಸ್, ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್, ಗುಡ್, ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಝೂ ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಸ್, ಅಗೇನ್ ಕೊನಿಡಿಯಾ, ಫಂಗಲ್ ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಸ್ ಗೊತ್ತು ನಿಮ್ಗೆ. ಸ್ಪರಾಂಜಿಯೋ ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಫಂಗಲ್ ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಸ್. ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ಜೆಮ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್? ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್
ಜೆಮ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್? ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಚರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಬ್ರಯೋಫೈಟ್ಸ್.
ವೆರಿ ನೈಸ್, ಗುಡ್, ಬ್ರಯೋಫೈಟ್ಸ್, ಜೆಮ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, 14th ಒನ್, 14th ಒನ್, ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫಾಲೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಸೆಕ್ಷುಯಲ್ ರಿಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್. ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅ ಮೆಥಡ್. ಕಾಂಜುಗೇಷನ್, ರೈಟ್?
ಗ್ರಾಫ್ಟಿಂಗ್.
ನೋ ನೋ ನೋ, ಕಾಂಜುಗೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್, ಕಾಂಜುಗೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಸೆಕ್ಷುಯಲ್ ರಿಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್. ಬರ್ಕೊಂಬಿಡಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿ, ಕಟ್ಟಿಂಗ್, ಗ್ರಾಫ್ಟಿಂಗ್, ಬಡ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಏನ್ ಕೇಳಿದಾರೆ? ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಸೆಕ್ಷುಯಲ್ ರಿಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್, ಹೌದಾ? ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಏನೋ, ಇಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಸೆಕ್ಷುಯಲ್ ರಿಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೇಕು. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಏನೋ, ಕಾಂಜುಗೇಷನ್, 4th ಆಪ್ಷನ್. ಕಾಂಜುಗೇಷನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ದ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ಟೀರಿಯಾ ಅಂಡರ್ಗೋ ಸೆಕ್ಷುಯಲ್ ರಿಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್, ವೇರ್ ಒನ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ಟೀರಿಯಾ ಕಮ್ ಇನ್ ಕಾಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಅನದರ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ಟೀರಿಯಾ. ಒನ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೇನ್, ಅದರ್ ಒನ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ದ ಮೈನಸ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೇನ್. ಸೊ ದ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಜೆನೆಟಿಕ್ ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಪಾಸ್ಡ್. ಸೊ ಕಾಂಜುಗೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಕ್ಷುಯಲ್ ರಿಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್, ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್. ಓಕೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಮೂವ್ ಟು ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್, ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ದ 15th
ಕ್ವೆಶನ್. 13th ಕ್ವೆಶನ್.
13th ಅಮ್ಮ?
ಎಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್.
ಹೇಳಿದ್ನಲ್ಲ ಅದು ಜೆಮ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್, ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಇಂಟರ್ನೋಡಲ್. ಓಕೆ, ಹೇಳಿಲ್ವಾ, ಸಾರಿಪ್ಪ. ಓಕೆ, 13th ಕ್ವೆಶನ್. ಇಂಟರ್ನಲ್ ಬಡ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪಾಂಜಿಲ್ಲಾ, ಜೆಮ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ? ಜ್ಞಾಪಕ ಇದೆಯಾ? ಬಡ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇಂಟರ್ನಲ್ ಬಡ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟರ್ನಲ್ ಬಡ್ ಎರಡು ಓದಿದ್ದೀರಾ. ಇಂಟರ್ನಲ್ ಬಡ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು? ಜೆಮ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್, ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಪ್ಲಾನ್ಯುಲಾ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಬ್ಲಾಸ್ಟೋಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲ. 13th ಒನ್ ಜೆಮ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿಪ್ಪ. ಜೆಮ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಇಂಟರ್ನಲ್ ಬಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ಯಾ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ವಿಲ್ ಮೂವ್ ಟು ದ 15th ಕ್ವೆಶನ್. ವಿಚ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್, ಅದು ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರಪ್ಪ, ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಆಫ್ ವೆಜಿಟೇಟಿವ್ ಪ್ರಾಪಗೇಷನ್? 15th ಒನ್ ಬೇಗ ಹೇಳ್ತೀರಾ? ಯಾರು ಹೇಳ್ತೀರಾ?
ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್.
ಓಮಾ, ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್. ಸೋಯಿಂಗ್. ಸಿ, ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ? ವೆಜಿಟೇಟಿವ್ ಪ್ರಾಪಗೇಷನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮೈಕ್ರೋ ಪ್ರಾಪಗೇಷನ್ ಒಂದು, ಬಟ್ ವೆಜಿಟೇಟಿವ್ ಪ್ರಾಪಗೇಷನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಎಸೆಕ್ಷುಯಲ್ ರಿಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಅಲ್ವಾ? ಸೊ ಲೇಯರಿಂಗ್, ಬಡ್ಡಿಂಗ್, ಮೈಕ್ರೋ ಪ್ರಾಪಗೇಷನ್, ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಮೆಥಡ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವೆಜಿಟೇಟಿವ್ ಪ್ರಾಪಗೇಷನ್. ವೆರ್ ಆಸ್ ಸೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಅಂದ್ರೇನು? ಬೀಜ ಹಾಕ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ನಾವು ಗ್ರೋ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಲ್ವಾ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ನ, ಸೋಯಿಂಗ್. ಸೊ ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಕ್ಷುಯಲ್ ರಿಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್. ಓಕೆನಾ? ಡೌಟ್ ಇದೆಯಪ್ಪ, ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಈ ಕ್ವಶನ್?
ಎಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್.
ಎಸ್. 16th ಒನ್, ದ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಸಿಗ್ನಿಫಿಕೆಂಟ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ವೆಜಿಟೇಟಿವ್ ಪ್ರಾಪಗೇಷನ್, ದಟ್?
ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್.
ವೆರಿ ನೈಸ್, ಗುಡ್. Second option, it is a means of reproducing, producing a large population of individuals. Good. Okay, 17th one, in vegetative propagation, characters of parents, parent plant are preserved. Yes, good, very nice. So third option correct, Barkoli. Parents the character will be preserved. Okay, so 18th one, the site of origin, the new plantlets in potato, sugarcane and banana are?
ಥರ್ಡ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್.
ನೋಮಾ, ನೋಡಿ ಒಂದ್ಸತಿ, ಬೋತ್ ಇಂಟರ್ ನೋಡ್ ಇಂದ. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್. ನೋಟ್ಸ್ ಇಂದ ಮಾತ್ರ, ನೋಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ, ಈ ತರ ಇದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲೊಂದು ಹೀಗೊಂದಿರುತ್ತೆ. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ನೋಟ್ಸ್. ಥ್ರೂ ದ ನೋಡಲ್ ರೀಜನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಇಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಫಾರ್ ಏನೋ ವೆಜಿಟೇಟಿವ್ ಪ್ರಾಪಗೇಷನ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿರೋದು. ಓಕೆ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ನೋಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ಓಕೆ, ದ 19th ಒನ್, ಸೆಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ದಿ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾಚ್. ವೆರಿ ಈಸಿ. ಏನ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್? ವೆರಿ ನೈಸ್, ಥರ್ಡ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್. ಸೊ ಬಲ್ಬಿಲ್ಸ್, ಬಲ್ಬಿಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಯಾವ್ದ್ರದ್ದು? ಆಕ್ಸಾಲಿಸ್, ಹೌದಾ? ರೈಸೋಮ್ ಹೇಳಿ ಬೇಗನೆ.
ಫಸ್ಟ್,
ಎಸ್, ಗುಡ್, ರೈಸೋಮ್ ದು ಜಿಂಜರ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಏನಿದೆ ಬೇಗ ಬೇಗ ಹೇಳಿ? ಆಫ್ಸೆಟ್, ವಾಟರ್ ಹೈಸೆಂತ್, ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್?
ಟೆರರ್ ಆಫ್ ಬೆಂಗಾಲ್
ಟೆರರ್ ಆಫ್ ಬೆಂಗಾಲ್ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಓಕೆ ಟೆರರ್ ಆಫ್ ಬೆಂಗಾಲ್ ಯಾಕೆ ಕರಿತೀರ ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ನೀವು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಓದ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಅದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ 20th ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಲೀಫ್ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಗೊತ್ತಲ್ಲಪ್ಪ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಲೀಫ್ ಬರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಬ್ರಯೋಫಿಲಮ್ ಓಕೆ 20th ಒನ್ ಮ್ಯಾಚ್ ದ ಕಾಲಮ್ ಒನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಟೂ ಟರ್ಮರಿಕ್ ರೈಸೋಮ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಇದೆ ಓಕೆ ಟರ್ಮರಿಕ್ ರೈಸೋಮ್ ದೆನ್ ಕ್ರೋಕಸ್ ಕ್ರೋಕಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಕಾರ್ಮ್ ಓಕೆ ದೆನ್ ವ್ಯಾಲಿಸ್ನೇರಿಯಾ ಸ್ಟೋಲಿನ್ ಏರಿಯಲ್
ಏರಿಯಲ್ ಶೂಟ್
ಓಕೆ ಏರಿಯಲ್ ಶೂಟ್ಸ್ ಗುಡ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ 21st ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಕ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮೀ ಮೇಕ್ ದಿ ಆಡ್ ಒನ್ ಔಟ್ ಹೇಳಿ ಯಾವುದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಪಿಸ್ಟಿಯಾ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಪಿಸ್ಟಿಯಾ ಓಕೆ ಪಿಸ್ಟಿಯಾ ಇಸ್ ದ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಡ್ ಒನ್ ಔಟ್ ಅದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಪಿಸ್ಟಿಯಾ ಯಾಕೆ ತಗೊಳ್ತೀವಿ ವೈ ಪಿಸ್ಟಿಯಾ ಹೇಳಿ ಬೇಗನೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ವಾ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ವಾಟರ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಅಷ್ಟೇಪ್ಪ ಏನಿಲ್ಲ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾರ್ಮ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನ್ ಹೇಳಿ ಅಂಡರ್ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟೆಮ್ ಮಾಡಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಓಕೆ ಕ್ರೋಕಸ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ಮತ್ತೆ ಮಿಕ್ಕಿದೆಲ್ಲ ಅಂಡರ್ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಇದು ಮಾತ್ರ ವಾಟರ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಇನ್ನೇನಿಲ್ಲ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕೊಲೊಕೇಶಿಯಾ ಕೊಲೊಕೇಶಿಯಾ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವಾಟರ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಬಟ್ ಏನೋ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಒಂದು ಏನೋ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಕೊಲೊಕೇಶಿಯಾ ಓಕೆ ಇದನ್ನೇನಂತ ತಗೊಳ್ತೀವಿ ನೀವು ಕ್ರಾ ಏನಂತ ತಗೊಳ್ತೀರಪ್ಪ ಒಂದ್ ನಿಮಿಷ ಜಿರಿಕ್ ಅಡಾಪ್ಟೇಷನ್ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಪಿಸ್ಟಿಯಾ ಒಂದು ಜಿರಿಕ್ ಅಡಾಪ್ಟೇಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ಇನ್ ಮಿಕ್ಕಿದೆಲ್ಲ ಏನದು ಜಿರಿಕ್ ಅಡಾಪ್ಟೇಷನ್ ಓಕೆ ಜಿಂಜರ್ ಇಸ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈಡ್ ವೆಜಿಟೇಟಿವ್ಲಿ ಬೈ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವೆರಿ ಈಸಿ
ರೈಸೋಮ್
ಎಸ್ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿಪ್ಪ ಬೇಗ ಬೇಗನೆ ಟೈಮ್ ಆಗೋಯ್ತು ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ 22nd 23rd ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಕಾರ್ಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಮಾಡಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ಆಫ್
ಸ್ಟೆಮ್
ಗುಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಅ ಪೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಇನ್ ಟಿಶ್ಯೂ ಕಲ್ಚರ್ ವೆರಿ ಈಸಿ
ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್
ವೆರಿ ನೈಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಇನಾಕ್ಯುಲಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ಸೋಮಾಕ್ಲೋನ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ನೀವು ಜೆನೆಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಓದಿದ್ರ ಟಿಶ್ಯೂ ಕಲ್ಚರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಓದಿದ್ರ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ರೆಡ್ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಸಿಲೆಬಸ್ ಆಗೋಯ್ತು ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಟಾಪಿಕ್ ಓಕೆ ಕ್ಲೋನ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತು ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಅ ಪೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೊಟ್ಯಾಟೋ ಟ್ಯೂಬರ್ ವೆರಿ ಈಸಿ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಡಿ ಪನಿವೇನೇಗ
ಐಸ್
ಐಸ್ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಯಾವ ವೆಜಿಟೇಟಿವ್ ಪ್ರಾಪಗೇಷನ್ ನ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಐಸ್ ನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಲೇಯರಿಂಗ್ ಈಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ವೆಜಿಟೇಟಿವ್ ಪ್ರಾಪಗೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಜಾಸ್ಮಿನ್ ಓಕೆನಾ ರೋಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ವೆಜಿಟೇಟಿವ್ ಪ್ರಾಪಗೇಷನ್ ಲೇಯರಿಂಗ್ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ವೆಜಿಟೇಟಿವ್ ಪ್ರಾಪಗೇಷನ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಬಟ್ ರೋಸ್ ನ ನಾವ್ ಯಾವ್ದ್ರಿಂದ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಪ್ಪ ಸ್ಟೆಮ್ ಕಟ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆಯಾ ಅದು ನೋಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ಜಾಸ್ಮಿನ್ ಒಂದೇನೇನೆ ಲೇಯರಿಂಗ್ ಇಂದ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗುದು ಓಕೆನಾ ಅದ್ ನೋಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ನೀವು ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ 26th ಆಯ್ತು 27th ಒಂದು ಪೊಟ್ಯಾಟೋ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈಸ್ ವೆಜಿಟೇಟಿವ್ಲಿ ಬೈ
ಟ್ಯೂಬರ್ಸ್
ರೈಸಾಯ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಇದು ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಏನೋ ಜಮ್ಮೆ ಗೊತ್ತಲ್ಲ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಬ್ರಯೋಫೈಟ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಜಮ್ಮೆ ಜಮ್ಮಾ ಕಪ್ಸ್ ಸೆಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ದಿ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾಚಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಬಲ್ಬಿಲ್ಸ್ ಯಾವ್ದು ಬರುತ್ತಪ್ಪ ಸಕ್ಕರ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಕ್ರಿಸಾಂಥಮಮ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ 28th ಒನ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಕ್ರಿಸಾಂಥಮಮ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ 29th ಒನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫಾಲೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಬಲ್ ಟು ಎಸೆಕ್ಷುವಲ್ ರಿಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಇನ್ ಆರ್ಗಾನಿಸಮ್ 29th ಒನ್
ಥರ್ಡ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್
ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಮಾ ಸೊ ಗ್ಯಾಮೆಟ್ ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ಮೇ ಟೇಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಎಸೆಕ್ಷುವಲ್ ರಿಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಓಕೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವೆಜಿಟೇಟಿವ್ ರಿಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಇನ್ ವಿಚ್ ನ್ಯೂ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ನಾಚಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಈಸಿ ಯಾರು ಹೇಳ್ತೀರಾ ಮಾರ್ಜಿನ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಟಿಪ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ ಬೆಳೆಯುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತೆ ಬ್ರಯೋಫಿಲಮ್ ಎಸ್ ಗುಡ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಇಯರ್ ನೀವು ಓದಿದಿರಾ ಬ್ರಯೋಫಿಲಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾಚಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ ಲೀಫ್ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಲೀಫ್ ಬಡ್ಸ್ ಇಂದ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗತ್ತೆ ಬ್ರಯೋಫಿಲಮ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ 31st ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಸಾರಿ 30th ಆಯ್ತಪ್ಪ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಒನ್ 31st ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ದ ಕರೆಸ್ಪಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ವೆಜಿಟೇಟಿವ್ ಪ್ರಾಪಗ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಪೊಟ್ಯಾಟೋ ಜಿಂಜರ್ ಅಗೇವ್ ಬ್ರಯೋಫಿಲಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಹೈಸ್ಯಾಂಡ್
ಥರ್ಡ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್
ವೆರಿ ನೈಸ್ ಅದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಈಸಿ ಇದೆ 31st ಒನ್ನು ಐಸ್ ಯಾವ್ದಾದ್ರು ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಷ್ಟೇ 32nd ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಯಾರು ಹೇಳ್ತೀರಾ ಈಸಿ 32nd ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ನಾನು ಮಾಡೋದೇ ಬೇಡ ಅಲ್ವಾ 32nd ಲೀಫ್ ಅಷ್ಟೇನೆ ಲೀಫ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಅದು ಬ್ರಯೋಫಿಲಮ್ ಲೀಫ್ಸ್ ಇಂದ ಆಗತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಕೆಲವೊಂದೆಲ್ಲ ರಿಪೀಟೆಡ್ ಇದೆ 33rd ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ಫೇವರಬಲ್ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ಅಮೀಬಾ ರಿಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಬೈ ಬೈನರಿ ಫಿಷನ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಫೇವರಬಲ್ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ಇದಾಗತ್ತೆ ಅನ್ಫೇವರಬಲ್ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ಬಡ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಆಗತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಬಡ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಹೇಳ್ಬೇಕಾ ಈಸ್ಟ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪಲ್ ಫಿಷನ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೀರಾ
ಅಮೀಬಾ
ಮಲ್ಟಿಪಲ್ ಫಿಷನ್ ಪ್ಲಾಸ್ಮೋಡಿಯಂ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಮಲ್ಟಿಪಲ್ ಫಿಷನ್ ಅಮೀಬಾನೂ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಪ್ಲಾಸ್ಮೋಡಿಯಂ. ಫ್ರಾಗ್ಮೆಂಟೇಷನ್, ಫ್ರಾಗ್ಮೆಂಟೇಷನ್ ಸ್ಪೈರೋಗೈರಾ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ,
ಹೈಡ್ರಾ,
ಹೈಡ್ರಾ ಬಡ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಅಮ್ಮ, ಹೈಡ್ರಾನು ಬಡ್ಡಿಂಗು, ಈಸ್ಟ್ ಕೂಡ ಬಡ್ಡಿಂಗು. ಫ್ರಾಗ್ಮೆಂಟೇಷನ್ಗೆ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಸ್ಪೈರೋಗೈರಾ. 34th question, in which pair both the plants can be vegetatively propagated by leaf pieces, leaf pieces, chrysanthemum and algae?
Fourth option.
Second option, ma, chrysanthemum and algae both undergo leaf pieces in the we can vegetatively propagate that. Next, 35th question. Yaar heltira, a scion is grafted to a stalk. ಜ್ಞಾಪಕ ಇದೆಯಾ ಸ್ಕಿಯಾನ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಸ್ಟಾಕ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು ಅಂತ? ಒಂದು ರೂಟ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್, ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಸ್ಟೆಮ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್, ಇವೆರಡನ್ನ ನಾವು ಜೋಡಿಸ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಮೇಲ್ಪುಟ ಗ್ರಾಫ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ವ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ನ ಹಾಕ್ಬಿಟ್ ಬಿಡ್ತೀವಲ್ವಾ. ಸೊ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ದ ಬೋತ್ ದ ವೆರೈಟೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ವನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಅಸ್ಕಿಯಾನ್, ದ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಫ್ರೂಟ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಡಿಟರ್ಮೈನ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ದ ಜಿನೋಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟ್? ಸ್ಕಿಯಾನ್, ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ದ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ದೇರ್. ಸ್ಕಿಯಾನ್, ಸ್ಕಿಯಾನ್ ಮೇಲೆ ನಮ್ಗೆ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಗೆಟ್ ದಿ ಜಿನೋಟಿಪಿಕ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ. 36th question, micro propagation is a technique. It's a fourth option, the production of the production of soma clonal plants. Okay, production of soma clonal plants, this is the fourth option. Next to 37th question, what is the common between vegetative reproduction and apomixis?
Second option,
very good, second option. So apomixis also, you know, it mimics as the sexual reproduction. It is a kind of asexual reproduction, but it mimics us. Both produce progeny identical to the parents. Next one, 38th question. Which of the following pairs is wrongly matched?
Fourth option.
Very nice. So offset tag back agitale runner anta kotbitidare. Next to 39th question, bega yaar heltira nodi.
Rhizome,
very nice. Banana is a vegetative propagated by rhizome. Correct. 40th question. In cutting method, auxin hormone is used to initiate roots. So, ಈಗ ಯಾವುದೇ ಒಂದು ಕಟ್ಟೆಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಕಟ್ಟೆಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಗೆ ನಾವು ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಹಾರ್ಮೋನ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ದಟ್ ಹಾರ್ಮೋನ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಯೂಶಲಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಇನಿಶಿಯೇಟ್ಸ್ ದ ರೂಟ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ, ಆಮೇಲಿಂದ ಶೂಟ್ ಬರುವಂತದ್ದು. ಓಕೆನಾ. 41st question, in which of the following plant grafting is not possible? Grafting is not possible in maize ante. Okay, fourth option, maize. In maize we cannot do in elladrallo now grafting madabodu. 42nd question, the plant propagated through roots, all of the above?
Yes ma'am.
Yeah, okay. 42nd is in all the cases we can go for plant propagation. 43rd question, very easy. 43rd question.
Spermatogonial cells.
Very nice. Spermatogonial cells. Which among the following is a meiocyte? Last class we have done, we have discussed about what are meiocytes and all. Spermatogonial cell, which has a diploid cell. Remember, which has a diploid cell. Okay. The 44th question. Bega bega nodipa. Time agoyitu. 44th question. Which of the following makes the end of the juvenile phase? First one. The first option is the appearance of flowers. Flowers,
yes,
juvenile phase mugito, next it will starts with the reproductive phase anta alba. Okay, next one is 45th question. In mammals, the sheep, cow, ostracycle.
Ostracycle.
Next one, 46th one. Which of the following mammals is bisexual?
Leech.
Yes, already you have studied. 47th question, among butterfly, dog, rat, cat. So idralli highest
butterfly.
First option, a butterfly altane.
Yes ma'am.
Howda? Okay, good. Is I'm very fast, can you able to follow ma'am, all of you?
Yes ma'am.
Yes sir, because of time shortage you have to be practiced like this only, because no much time will be given. You should be very very fast. The external syngamy occurs in the case of external fertilization. Syngamy means what? External fertilization in case of bony fishes. As you know, in case of fishes, external fertilization takes place. In all the other three cotyledons, reptiles, birds and mammals, internal fertilization.
Internal fertilization.
Yes, the 49th question, the fusion of male and female is in a first one, syngamy. ಓಕೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಐಸೋಗ್ಯಾಮಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನಪ್ಪ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಐಸೋಗ್ಯಾಮಿ
ಮಾರ್ಫಾಲಜಿಕಲಿ ಸಿಮಿಲರ್
ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಮಾರ್ಫಾಲಜಿಕಲಿ ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ ಗ್ಯಾಮೆಟ್ಸ್ ಫ್ಯೂಸ್ ಆದ್ರೆ ಐಸೋಗ್ಯಾಮಿ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹೋಲೋಗ್ಯಾಮಿ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಕ್ಷುವಲ್ ರಿಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಇನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಗ್ಯಾಮೆಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಸೈಜ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಚರ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ಸೊಮ್ಯಾಟಿಕ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆನಾ ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರ ರಿಪೀಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಲಮ್ಮ ಹೋಲೋಗ್ಯಾಮಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಕ್ಷುವಲ್ ರಿಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಇನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಗ್ಯಾಮೆಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಸೈಜ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಚರ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ಸೊಮ್ಯಾಟಿಕ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ದೆನ್ ಮಿರೋಗ್ಯಾಮಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ is a form of sexual reproduction in which gametes are smaller please make a note meerogamy andre gametes are smaller than the vegetative cells okay so 50th one which of the following is a vital link that ensures continuity of species between yes very good ma 30th okay third one ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ 51 ಕ್ವಶನ್ ತುಂಬಾ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಇದೆ ಒಂದ್ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ವಿಚ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫಾಲೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೋನೋಕಾರ್ಪಿಕ್
ಥರ್ಡ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಬೂ
ವೆರಿ ನೈಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಬೂಸಾ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅಮ್ಮ ಮೋನೋಕಾರ್ಪಿಕ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಸ್ಪ್ಯಾನ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಒಂದ್ ಸತಿ ಫ್ಲವರ್ ಬಿಡ್ತು ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಸ್ಪ್ಯಾನ್ ಇಸ್ ಡನ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸ್ಟಡೀಡ್ ಇನ್ ಅನ್ಯೂಶುವಲ್ ಬಿಹೇವಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಫ್ಲವರಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಬೂ ಶೂಟ್ಸ್ 50 to 100 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಬದುಕತ್ತೆ ಅಂತೆಲ್ಲ ಓದಿದಿರಾ ಓಕೆ 52nd ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ which is not true for lifespan of an organism?
Second option.
Okay. 53rd one. 53rd question. Is the first option, ma? Barkombidi. First option. Go through it. The chromosome number they have given. 54th question. Animals which give birth to humans. Viviparous.
Viviparous.
The 55th question. Chromosomal set of zygote is there. 2X alva. Second
2X.
Yes, so 56th question. Development of fruit without fertilization.
Parthenocarpy.
Yes, so 57th question. In papaya, the flowers are unisexual. Already
unisexual.
Unisexual and bisexual also. And the 58th question is the fourth option. Notepoli, diagrammatic sketch they have given. The labelings are very important. Okay, that you have to make a note. 59th question is the which one of the following is oviparous? Third option, penguin.
Penguin.
Okay. Yes, which lay birds. Okay, the last question is fourth option.
Fourth option.
Mammalian females other than primates. Yes, good. Successfully, we have completed all the 60 questions in second PU and possible 90 questions in first year PUC. Some of the other very important materials I will be sending today. I will tell the sir to send you today itself based on first chapter of both first PO and second PO, which is very important material. I got it. Okay, that also I will be sending. So please go through it along with the answers I will send you. Take the printout and mark yourself the answers. So in that, so many questions can come for your final exam. Okay, shall we end the class today? Have you all understood, satisfied with this class, for all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Okay, so day after tomorrow we will meet it. Okay, pa. Bye, all of you.
Bye.